YouTube, what is going on? It has been a minute. Now look at this. My options are 1, 4, or 3, 2. But it's blowing cross. But you know what? It goes light from time to time. So I think I'm just going to lay out and see what happens. Won't be the first crosswind takeoff out of this airport. That much I can guarantee. Because it is generally crossed. But anyways, boys, it's a little cool out, so I'm going to save this battery. We'll see you on the buggy.
Are you landing at the hospital? Okay, I see you there now. I'll wait till you guys are in.
Let's talk to the medevac. Going in to land at the hospital.
Did not come up straight, guys. Well, I don't know what that was, guys, but keeping it real, we'll leave everything that happens on the channel because this is flying a soft wing and these are the things that can happen. Not a biggie. Got an hour or so of daylight left. Golden traffic, ultralight Lima, November Zulu, taking off 1-4 southbound.
Thank you.
there. We're getting rotor off that pump. I mean, it's not horrible, but... All right, let's have some peace and quiet for a minute. Guys, it has been a long winter. I will tell you what. But we're getting through it. We're well into March now. So we're gonna start seeing some nicer weather. Today is, you know, right now it's probably where I'm at, -8, -10 right now. Probably around -2 when I took off, -4. Looking forward to some calm days. So this year I'm taking working 4 days on, 3 days off. I'm gonna try to get more flying in this year. We're going slower and slower the farther I go this way. Okay, we're doing 30 kilometers an hour. Holy man, you guys, that was fun, but it was rough a little bit. Not bad, but it was rough enough anyway. And it was windy. Man, that was almost 60 miles an hour. That's crazy. But yeah, all the batteries died. I don't think I got my landing. I don't think I got any of that, which kind of sucks. But oh well, is what it is. I am going to put external battery packs on these things for the next day I fly, which hopefully is tomorrow or the next day. Yeah, we'll see how it goes. I'd like to climb up above the peak, play around up there a little bit, but we'll see how it goes. It was pretty cold out there tonight. But anyway, glad you guys all survived the winter. I hope everybody survived the winter. And yeah, we'll catch up with you guys in the next video. That Canadian dude, over and out. See ya.